See, I don't get it. Trump says, you know, schools need to reopen, and the reason why the Democrats want to keep it closed is not a health reason, but a political reason. Idiot! The corona's still out there. She ain't going nowhere. Now you want the kids to get it? Listen, man, is your money that important? I know you done put all this money in trying to find a vaccine, so you need somebody to have it. So is it that important that you want kids to get it now? You ain't got no money? You should have enough money by now, Trump. But I get it. You done put all this money in this operation, whatever, swap, whatever you call it. What it's called? Operation swap meet, whatever it's called. And you need money for your vaccines. But you don't need to put our kids in danger of this virus. Let me tell y'all something, man. I've been trading stocks the last couple of weeks. And the money that's been made in these biotech companies because of coronavirus is ridiculous. If you don't believe me, go check out Novavax. They just gave them $1.6 billion for a corona vaccine creation. $1.6 billion. So corona ain't going nowhere. He would love to have more cases. Your president would love to have more cases to fatten up his pockets. It is really sad that you would put our kids at risk for financial gain. And kids are nasty. They gonna touch whatever. They gonna dig boogers, touch you, come on. If anything, it's gonna be in the elementary school. Cause kids gonna touch whatever. They don't care. No, Trump. It's not a political reason. It's definitely a health reason. Kids don't need to be in school in the middle of a pandemic. My little nephew won't be going to no school in the fall. And I hope you don't send your kids back to school in the middle of a pandemic. Rona's still out!